Warm air is lighter than cold air. The edge of a moving mass of cold air is called a cold front, and that of warm air is called a warm front. Warm air rises up from the ground and can form rain clouds.